same layout and puck setting, but now we're gonna go forehand only. So you start off, you go cross, keep it forehand only, go in, wide again, across, keeping it forehand only, not letting it touch the backhand, cross, turn, around, keeping it forehand only, across, go inside, back out, across, last time, turn, and you go again 4 times there and back.